there are a number of ways through which you can prevent hair falls. Number one exercise for preventing the hair fall is regular practice of meditation, at least 20 minutes morning and 20 minutes just before sleeping. It's absolutely paramount, absolutely critical to release the stress at emotional and mental level, and meditation is very good for that. Number two, some physical exercise, some form of physical exercise which you love doing every single day, whether it's yoga or is it walking or is it swimming, anything which you love doing every single day. Number three, you have to make sure that your food is really nutritious. It has proper balance of vitamins, minerals, proteins, carbohydrates, everything in balance. Especially your food should have protein. It should not have iron deficiency. It should have enough iron, and it should have proper vitamin B, which are absolutely important for the hair growth or maintaining the hairs. And number three, basically, you have to ensure that your thyroid gland is working properly, and for which in the Hatha Yoga, there's an exercise called alternate nostril breathing exercise. So for example, you're breathing through left nostril and then closing left, exhaling through right, inhaling right, exhaling left. Now, I've given the basically link in the description. You can find more information over there. So this exercise basically is very good for maintaining the balance between the left and the right side of your body, and also basically for the thyroid gland as well. I hope you find this video informative. Feel free to like it or share it, or if you feel like, subscribe it so you can be informed first for all health videos. Thank you very much for watching this.